all. Good morning, my dear lovingly children. I am very happy to see you all here. After joining in the Abacus, I am very happy and proud to say that they have learned the discipline, time maintenance and concentration. They have increased a lot of memory power also. So here it in schools they never tell to do the brain gym. So they are teaching here brain gym. When they enter into the class, first they will make the child to do the brain gym. So with that, while starting the class only, they will do that, means it is a important exercise which will be giving relaxation to the brain, and it will improve the concentration, memory power, it will increase the speedness of while telling the answers also. They can keep the whole concentration on the subject what the teacher will be teaching them. And they are introducing in this Abacus stop clock also, you are introducing that. With that I have thought that what is the use of this, but after when they are using it at home, sir, we are seeing it, they are knowing the value of time. As a parent, we will be telling that time is money, just we will be telling and we will leave it off. But they are knowing the value of time, and they are expressing it, and they are implementing it here. And they are knowing the value of time, each every minute they are knowing what, how minute and the second value also they are knowing it. While doing the calculations, they are knowing it. When they are the kid, they are knowing, means in competitive exams it is very useful for them. So thanks for Abacus class teachers, ma'am. And their confidence while telling the, for example, ma'am, 15 plus 5 is equal to miss 20. When they were before joining into the classes, they were in the dynamo, whether it is 20 or 21, they were not confident. But in the classes at present, teachers are telling that your child is telling confidently. While they write, within seconds they are telling. What is this, they are asking. They have phone call to me also. So I was very happy. I told thanks to teacher also. Now they are getting A+. They were in A grades. So now at present they are getting A+. I am very happy with Abacus teachers. How much concentration, how much stress they are taking. And last but not the least, I want to tell about Kavita ma'am. She is not a teacher, she is a mother. She will take like that. Whatever she will be teaching, if the child is getting problems wrong, they are not understanding, she will explain as a mother. She will be telling in her language. If they are not understanding, she will explain in their language only, and she will take extra classes without any payment also. I am very thankful. We are very happy to get like this teachers nowadays. Thank you, ma'am.